Now, one thing to keep in mind, a 90-day traffic study will begin tomorrow, and this study does pertain to Hamilton Boulevard. The city will be testing the removal of traffic lights, and they are at West 3rd, West 8th, and West 22nd Streets. Stop signs will be put in place of those lights, and for the first 30 days, it will be a blinking yellow light. And then for the remaining 60 days, lights will be bagged up entirely.